Before we get to our top story this midday, we have some traffic watch information to pass your way. Traffic is still moving slow at this hour in the eastbound lanes of Interstate 70 after an accident just east of the State Road 46 exit. News 10 is told that several vehicles were involved, including a tanker truck, but there were no serious injuries. One lane of the interstate had been shut down, but that has now reopened. Well, topping our news.